So it's definitely not going to be worth it to put a higher octane gas into your vehicle. You just go by what the specification says. So if you open up your gas flap, it'll usually be right inside the door there. It'll say, there we go, what gas you should put in. That's usually what the truck is designed to be running at. So if you put it in a higher octane gas fuel, it's actually not going to be doing anything for you but spending more money on gas.